But Daniel going to spin it back to his brother. And the Canucks dump it in. Daniel Sedin lines it around. Henrik dumped it back, but nobody at the point to keep it in.
Yeah, Glendening was going for a change there, and Sedin never really took a quick peek to see if he was still out there. Hawks catch a break.
Bay gets the line, dropped it for bottom with a wrist shot. Broken up. Good block, Oduya. Kane rolled it loose.
Another giveaway. Give Vancouver credit, too, on some of these plays, Pat. I mean, the Hawks just don't have a lot of room right now when they're exiting the zone on that last play. Kane was there. He looked. He bypassed one guy. Next thing you know, he had to get rid of it, but gave it right to the visitors.